Hi guys, today I would like to share you all a fix for crackling sound output in Windows 10. Generally, this problem occurs due to incompatible version of drivers. To update your speaker drivers, first right click on the speaker button in the taskbar. Now select playback devices. Now in the sound dialog box, select on the speaker which is faulty. Then select properties button below. In the speakers property dialog box, under general tab in the controller information section, click on properties button. This will take you to the speakers driver page. Now click on change settings button below. This may need your administrator account password to update your speaker drivers. If you want to update any of your system drivers, you may need your administrator's account access. Now, in order to update your speaker's driver, click on driver tab and select update driver. Select the first option, which is search automatically for updated driver software. This will automatically install a new driver software available for your speakers. Since I had performed this operation, you may not see the driver's installation process, but this method will definitely resolve the crackling sound output in your Windows 10 PC. Thanks for watching.